and gentlemen, give it up for Roots of Access!
Thank you. like so far? It's actually our first time playing in SMU. We play in NUS a lot.
SMU.
So, yes, I'm the only one from SMU here. So,
hello, SMU.
Hello, SMU. I'm so glad we are here. So, yes, this next one. Oh, I'm just going to talk about our first single, which was Open Highway, which is what you heard just now. And if you like it, you can go download it off iTunes. It's on Spotify, anywhere, Bandcamp. Yeah, everything with the handle Rooftop Access SG. So you'll find us there. So we hope you know these next few songs.
Mama,
Little silhouette of a man. Scaramouche, scaramouche, will you do the fandango?
Yeah, who are you?
so we hope you liked Queen and the Foo Fighters because they are two of our greatest influences. Yeah, so I'll take this time to introduce the band, shall we? Okay, so that on the keys is Rachel.
Hi, Rachel.
And Ari on the guitar.
Hi.
Yeah. It's Colin on the drum. And this is Heiko on the bass.
Hi.
His voice isn't usually that high. Okay, cool. My name is Payson. We are Rootorexis. Oh, okay, so this next one is actually our second single. And it hasn't been released yet, so we're playing it in public for the first time. So lucky you.
Yay.
Hopefully.
Yay.
Okay, so this one is called Atria. And this goes out to anyone who's encountered an asshole in your life. You think to yourself, shit, why was I so stupid? I loved him, and then he fucking cheated on me.
What?
Okay, anyway, this is Atria. We hope you like it.
You can make me smile anytime, any place. You want this face that would make my heart race. Deep inside, I thought this must be love.
Look out for its release. If you want to keep up to date, like us on Facebook at facebook.com/rooftopxssg. Same for Twitter, same for Instagram. Take videos, take pictures, hashtag SG Starry Night. Oh, SMU Starry Night. And also rooftopxssg. Alright.
Yeah, it's like two O's, two C's, and two S's. Three S's.
They're SMU students, they don't need to know how to spell.
I'm sorry.
No, don't need to know, they don't need to learn, because they already know it. This, unfortunately, is our last song. And we hope you like Beyonce, because, yeah, this is Crazy in Love. Like us on Facebook. All right, we'll see you soon. Bye.